It's a law of nature. You get in return what you give. If you are giving hate, you will going to get double the hate in return. In fact, even before getting the return, you start to feel that negativity because of that hatred. There is an overdose of information. There is an overdose of emotions. Unless you are trained to deal with dynamic loads of information, you're causing more harm to your brain. I know it is overwhelming and you want to support, but how to support people who are suffering from corona? Think about your strength, think about your talent, think about what you're good at. You can serve people by providing them food. You can serve people by listening to them. And during this time, a non-judgmental, simple listening heals people. You can serve people by helping them find bed, oxygen, hospital, medicine, whatever. Message is play to your strength. Define your time depending upon your capacity. How much time you want to dedicate and devote. It's easy to get overwhelmed, but start small. And for all those who are supporting their immediate family members, it's easy to get drained out. It's easy to feel low in energy. You got to keep yourself motivated. You got to work on yourself. Your aliveness is very important. When you're alive, when you're happy, when your physical state, mental state is at best, that time your best comes out. Your best in decision making, your best in creativity. You are at ease, your mind works at super levels. Stop using words. Words have power. Every negative word has got a negative energy. Stop using words which further heighten negative emotions. See current time as a tiring situation. See it just as a situation. It's a hurdle which all of us have to overcome. Don't we enjoy good time? This is just a situation. Hang in there. The situation will change. Situations are always dynamic. Stay hopeful and keep performing to the best of your ability. Stay responsible. Stay safe.